Next on Broad and High, costumes from Paramount Pictures are ready for their close-up at the Decorative Arts Center of Ohio.
I mean, the motion picture industry really is a great American art, and the costumes are part of that art.
The incredible, intricate beadwork of a Native American artist. And there's no business like shoe business when you're creating historically accurate footwear. That's next time on Broad and High.